My name is Kavya Srinivasan and I was one of the instructors at Stop Being Boring.
Hey guys, this is Pranshu Agarwal. I've been a part of Stop Being Boring for more than a month now.
Hi, I'm Ansela and my journey in SBB so far has been pretty great.
Hey, so I joined Stop Being Boring a few sessions into the SSB 21 lockdown series.
Hi, my name is Nasir. I have been one of the facilitators for Stop Being Boring.
Hi guys, this is Charna. And I come from the area of psychology and I really wanted to explore the area of arts, creative writing.
Hi everyone, I'm Josephine and Stop Being Boring community is for me a great way to explore and have actual insights on all the different creative disciplines you can think of, and that's why I joined you in the first place.
Stop Being Boring has been a really great initiative taken by Sam and Amish, and believe me guys, it has been a great wild fun ride.
My name is Krishna, I'm a comedian. Been attending their sessions for the past month whenever I could. They've been amazing.
So I've always loved learning ever since I was in school. I used to be the front bench nerd who knew all the answers. When I discovered SBB, Stop Being Boring, I was thrilled.
I have thoroughly loved the experience. I think as a teacher, the biggest privilege is a classroom that cares. And more than anything else at Stop Being Boring, I definitely had access to a classroom full of audiences who really, really cared.
When I looked at the past sessions and the ones that were lined up for the future for the coming days, I did see that there was quite a wide variety of things that will come under soft skills. So in a way, it not only exposed me to new things, it also helped me grow personally.
I thought I would completely waste away my Corona vacation, but thanks to SBB, I have actually not completely wasted it. Like, whatever I have learned in these sessions, I have made sure I've worked on them, I've carried them forward every day.
I think to help you with in everyday life, like productivity habit and using your brain and speech as a toolbox.
And Stop Being Boring is a platform for up and coming artists and experienced alike to come share their learnings with a community of people who like to come together and spend time learning something creatively and having fun.
These 45 days gave me a huge opportunity to delve and try out from poetry to storytelling to improv games. I've enjoyed every bit of it and learned a lot from it while having fun.
I really do look forward each time to the next session, and I must say it has sort of become one of the highlights of my day during this lockdown.
It has not only helped me learn some really good interesting skills, but also helped me connect with a lot of interesting people from different backgrounds. It's definitely something that you should try.
And these are not a bunch of people forcing ideas on you, they're just artists and musicians sharing ideas with you. It's really great. I get a lot of perspective as a comic. This is really good, you gotta think.
I loved how over the past sessions, SBB has created such a warm and engaging community of learners, and how they facilitated and hosted so many varied sessions. It was so much fun to participate in them.
So the entire team of Stop Being Boring, thank you so much to Moses, Anvesh and everybody else who worked so hard to put it together.
I do feel a very strong sense of community building up because we have been meeting these people every day online. And I'm sure after the quarantine is done, we'll have great fun meeting together.
Thanks to all the organizers of this, especially Sam and Anvesh. Thank you so much for organizing this. It's been one crazy ride.
Though it's online, I've been getting to know each of them one by one.
So congratulations, Stop Being Boring. Thank you so much for this.
Both Anvesh and Sam have been wonderful in making this happen. I wish you all the best and I wish to be a part of this commune and contribute and participate. Thank you.
It's fun. You really do learn how to improve your soft skills without really realizing it. And most importantly, you have the opportunity to meet a bunch of very different people, but always welcoming one.
If it weren't for Sam and Anvesh, I would have been just sitting on some corner and hogging on some potato chips and binging some Netflix shows. I never would have come out of my comfort zone. Thanks a lot again, Sam and Anvesh. Keep on doing what you do.
A shout out to you guys, man. You guys are doing a really good job and I love it.
Congratulations to SBB and to Anvesh and Sam for creating this, and wishing you all the best.